I want to contact Batgirl for an interview.
Hey, Lois?
Owlman stopped the Joker when she and Nightwing couldn't, yet we still know practically nothing about him. Getting the lowdown on him and the Syndicate from a regular hero like Batgirl would be a real scoop. Where is it? Ah, gotcha. I knew I had her number here somewhere. Hello, Batgirl? Who? Barbara Gordon? I'm sorry, Barbara. I must have dialed the wrong number. Back to the drawing board, Jimmy.
There's the cosmic treadmill. What's left of it?
Looks like someone wrecked it on purpose. Someone who knew about the Speed Force.
Maybe it's that new guy in town, Johnny Quick.
You think this Justice Syndicate doesn't want anyone checking up on him?
All the more reason for you to get to Earth 3 and see.
Yeah, but just be quick.
Okay, Thawne, you're the so-called expert here. What do we need to do to fix this cosmic treadmill?
Well, despite your pathetic attempt at flattery, I'd say that computer terminal over there is our best bet.
Shame it's a little out of our reach at the moment.
Looks like we did something.
Well, there's no need to get so technical.
Okay, I'm guessing those switches need to be flipped at the same time. Any volunteers?
you guys have to be so loud?
Sorry, Thawne. You know we're on a tight schedule.
Hey, someone's trying to spoil our little party.
It's a lockdown. You're not getting out of here anytime soon.
What are those things?
Oh, great. They've got a hard light hologram generator.
Meaning?
It's a machine that creates fake versions of the Flash to fight off any intruders. We need to shut down the system or we'll be fighting them forever.
I should be cool to handle this. Okay, we've made it to the computer terminal thing. Now what?
Just need to activate the self-repair procedure.
Now we're getting somewhere.
I'll need to harness my speed to reach your three. Okay, stand back. Here I go.
I think that's our cue to get out of here.
What about the speedster?
Hey, I told him to be quick.
This way!
If this gets out, I'll never live it down.
Mirror Master? What are you and Killer Frost doing here?
Hey, what is this? Snow Cone Convention?
Kid Flash!
Such a frosty reception. What are you up to? Let me guess. Destruction of property with a dash of theft?
Actually, we needed to use the cosmic. Ow!
We need to keep him busy until Reverse Flash gets back.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, one mere boy is no match for all of us.
Maybe not, but a couple of Teen Titans might even things up. You guys gotta learn not to take stuff that isn't yours.
More target practice for my arrows? Oh, I am so excited.
Having some problems with the local wildlife, are we?
Nothing we can't handle.
But you know, we might fare a wee bit better as a team. So if you want a wee hand. Thank you.
wait. This rookie absorbs energy?
That's not all. The energy is transformed, giving them new superpowers. I think our friend just got an upgrade.
Oh, well, isn't that fancy? Hey, pal. How about using your new powers to stop that wee mad purple lassie?
Hey, watch it! Raven!
Found out who we're dealing with.
Going somewhere, bad guys?
Hey, aren't you those Justice Syndicate dudes?
Deathstorm, Atomica, and me, Johnny Quick, the fastest man around. Try to keep up, kids.
The Crime Syndicate? That doesn't sound friendly.
Go, run! We'll hold them off!
Ha, 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 ha!